taking to Twitter, Jessica exclaimed rather loudly the news, writing in all capital letters, "Hello there. I am screaming because I am going to be in Fantastic Beasts." Williams' role has not yet been confirmed, but her announcement comes alongside confirmation that Brontës Jodorowsky will play Nicholas Flamel, a character originally mentioned in Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. Wolf Roth as a character called Spielman, call the midwife star Victoria Yeats as Bunty, Derek Riddell as Torquil Travers, Poppy Corby Tuich as Rosier, and Cornel S. John as Arnold Guzman. They join Eddie Redmayne in the sequel to the 2016 film, which was based on the book by J.K. Rowling. The book itself was a spin-off of the Harry Potter series. Williams has been a longtime fan of Rowling's series and admitted on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert back in July that it took her a week to respond to a DM Rowling sent on Twitter wishing her a happy birthday. She ended up meme. She said, "I was looking up people who I share my birthday with. I think that you are funny, brave and courageous, and I always know it's going to be a good day on the show, The Daily Show, when you're on," revealed Williams. "I was sobbing, I was dead," she added.